These Arctic temperatures are not freezing progress on the Banks project.
Yeah, tonight developers have plans in place to keep things moving this year. And here's a look at what the first phase is going to look like. Office buildings mixed with retail space. Priority number one, though, is that parking garage we've been telling you so much about. NewsHour's John London met with developers just today. And John, when can we start to have fun at the Banks?
Sheree, not this opening day, but the one 15 months from now, April 2011. That's when you'll be able to order a beer and rent a bike here at the Banks. You can tell he's well past ready.
Yes. Nearly half my career planning this project.
As main architect for the Park Board, Dave Prather has been at this since October 97. The Great Lawn, the Grand Fountain, the Moorline Logger House near the ballpark should be ready in April next year. None of it on the original drawing boards.
I'm glad we've had this much time to plan it. I'm glad we didn't build what we designed in the first 3 years.
The first completed piece will be the garage. Most of it should be ready this June. By Thanksgiving, there'll be pre-lease apartment tours. Although land is cleared for the restaurants that will bookend the Freedom Center, no signed tenants yet. Trent Germano of Carter Dawson tells News 5 tonight, it's a difficult retail market we're working diligently to overcome. We have a lot of good restaurants and entertainment that want to be at the Banks. He credits Mayor Mark Mallory for helping to build support and interest at a recent gathering in New York. The construction team will meet with developers tomorrow. Winter might yet mess with the timing.
It changes on a day-to-day basis.
But not with the momentum.
It's a little tedious to think of planning a project for 13 years. On the other hand, it has really come together here lately.
Germano of Carter Dawson says it is possible you may see people living down here on the Banks by the time Christmas rolls around, but it's more likely to be sometime next March. They will start building the apartments and get the retail space ready over the next few wintry weeks. Live on the riverfront, John London, News 5.